We're going to look at printer settings. File, print. Here is where I would go to select Econo mode and hopefully save printer cartridges. Here I go to select which pages I wish to print. Now, if I want to print pages 1 and 4, it is 1, 4. Here I can select how many pages to print on a sheet. There I would go if I wish to print pages 1 and 2. I can put 1, 2, or I can put 1-2. This is where I can set how I want to print.